Hey, it's Dirtybird Radio. My name is Victoria Rollins, your host for the next hour. And this week, I'm so proud to welcome Detroit's First Lady of Wax, DJ Minx, to the show. She is truly a force, an inspiration, and I am such a big fan. I've been trying to get her on the show for the past few months, and I'm glad it's finally happening. So let's get right into the mix with DJ Minx.
This is DJ Minx, and you are listening to Dirtybird Radio.
Thank you. can't believe it when I hear that you won't see me. Don't you want me? You know I don't believe you when you say that you don't need me. Don't you want me? You know I can't believe it when I hear that you won't see me. Don't you want me? You know I don't believe you when you say that you don't need me.
Dirtybird Radio, and we're hearing a set from the amazing DJ Minx, and as I mentioned before, I'm a huge fan. Last October, I totally geeked out when I played just before Minx at Dirtybird Campout. That was definitely a highlight of the year for me. Campout 2022 tickets go on sale May 12th, so mark your calendars and prepare to create more lifelong memories with Dirtybird this October. Head to dirtybirdcampout.com for all the info. We'll be right back.
Dirtybird Radio.
From the roots of house.
I remember house when house was soul music and R&B. Before house was disco. Before house was disco. Go.
To Dirty Bird Radio, and I'm your host, Victoria Rollins. We're listening to the Queen, DJ Minx, turning it out on the decks right now, and she's got a couple events coming up that I just need to let you know about. First of all, Minx is playing Pittsburgh's Underground Queer Party, Maybeland 2, this month on the 30th. Follow at HonchoPGH on Instagram to get in the know. Next month, Minx will be playing Club Space Miami with Honey Dijon on May 22nd, and that sounds like it's going to be legendary. And Detroit's Movement Festival is around the corner, and Minx will be presenting a stage with the Blessed Madonna, the Martinez Brothers, Honcho, and more. She's also doing the Elevate Party from KMS Records on the 29th, and then she'll be closing the whole festival down with the official Movement After Party on May 30th. And she's inviting her friends to play, including DJ Tennis, Eli from Soul Clap, Justin Martin, Kyle Hall, and Octa Octa. To see what else DJ Minx has coming up, shoot her a follow on IG at DJ Minx Woman on Wax. Now let's get back into the mix with DJ Minx. We'll be right back.
I'm DJ Minx, and you are listening to Dirtybird Radio.
We'll be right back. take me higher, take me higher, lift me take me higher, take me higher.
From the legendary DJ Minx, who has been killing it recently. But she is seriously a legend with the legacy, and there's a reason why we call her the First Lady of Wax. After a few years of hosting radio shows in Detroit and Windsor, she started the all-female DJ collective Women on Wax back in 96. She has been an integral part of the scene ever since, and now she's getting ready to celebrate the 20-year anniversary of her classic track, A Walk in the Park, with a re-release on Factory 93, including remixes from Carl Craig, Seth Troxler, Soul Clap, Artelon, and DJ Holographic. Look for that coming out in June. Dirtybird Radio, and I'm your host, Victoria Rollins. We've got a few minutes left in this set from DJ Minx, so I'm gonna let you know about a few other things going on over at Dirtybird Records. The vinyl release of Nala and Nicki Nair's new white label EP, The World Is Always Ending, is shipping in about a week, so get those pre-orders in at dirtybirdrecords.com and check out the full line of white label apparel and accessories while you're there. Claude Von Stroke just dropped a one-of-one NFT of his song Please Oh Please Oh Please on Catalog, an NFT marketplace for music enthusiasts and collectors. The auction is live right now, so go to beta.catalog.works to bid on it and check out the growing library of curated music they have going on there. Claude is also still out on the Your Dad Plays Great music tour, stripping it back to the raw, keeping the energy on the music, and playing extra long sets from open to close. This week he'll be at Q Nightclub in Seattle on the 29th, then Disco Pussy in Las Vegas on the 30th. I'll be back next week with another guest here on Dirtybird Radio. I have huge respect for our next guest, always putting the H back in the hustle. But until then, I want to thank DJ Minx for joining me on this episode and send a huge thanks to you for listening. Much love, you guys.